Okay, we are back with watching freaking Yu Yu Hakusho. I've been watching off camera just because I felt like it. We're on episode 5 now. And let's just go, let's run it. And it turns out I can actually play it. I just can't monetize, and I can't monetize shit anyways. Also, peep the hoodie. If you want to check out merch, link in bio or description. Those guys just like to keep you waiting to make you think that they're important. Besides, how busy can a toddler be? I thought we agreed you'd stop calling me that. Koinma! Yo! Don't sneak up on me! It really pisses me off!
Hey, Koinma, sir. Yusuke was just wondering when would be a good time to bring him back to life.
Ah, yes, about that matter. It seems we're going to have to rush.
Okay, Koenma's voice actor in it. He should sound like a freaking baby. Whoops.
Nice pad. My mom must have had good fire insurance. So are you gonna put me back in my body now?
Not just yet. Energy of the body and energy of the soul have their own wavelengths. Unless the two are perfectly aligned, they cannot join.
Oh yeah, and so far? It turns out he's in love with that girl, or there's something going on between them. And then I felt bad for Redhead, because her teacher, the teacher was fucking hating on the kid. I felt so bad.
52 years?
Yes, but I think it would be wise if you tried to do it tomorrow instead. And in order for that to happen, you'll need someone in the living world who cares about you at least a little bit to donate their life energy.
You mean like a human sacrifice?
Are you kidding? I'm not evil. They must give it to you through the lips. I don't see what's surprising about that. Haven't you heard of mouth-to-mouth resuscitation?
Yo, he's gonna get into it with that girl. It's gonna be sicko mode. I'm waiting for the crazy stuff to happen, though.
Hey, why are you making me glow?
Standard procedure. I'm opening the road between your body and the spirit world so the transfer can be made. In the morning, your body will shine in gold. Tonight, while your body prepares, you must enter the dreams of the three people who want you back the most. Tell them each what to do, and if one of them understands the message and kisses you before tomorrow at midnight, then you will return to the living world.
Three people, huh?
He's gonna get his mom, that cute girl. The cute girl's gonna definitely do it though.
Thinking about me at the bar.
Hey there, Yusuke. Watch over the house for me while I'm gone.
The first is your mother, who seems to be leaving now.
Oh yeah, we better rule her out. She'll be on this streak for days. Who are the other two people I've got?
You should know. It's
the so his mom, mom's a hoe.
Okay, okay.
That's what I'm gathering from this.
The other one must be...
He's a MILF. He gets piped. I knew he'd be the third
it's
one.
Terrifying. I didn't know nightmares could be so bad.
He looks like a girl.
But was it... Should I...
He actually just looks like a girl. Do it.
Silly. It was just a dream.
Do it on his snake.
Hey, didn't she see me glowing?
I forgot to tell you, the connection starts from the feet and gradually moves up. You won't be completely gold until noon. Guess you should have checked the sheets.
Kuwabara and my mother are hopeless. I'll just have to wait until Keiko gets out of school.
Kuwabara is not kissing his ass.
Anyone? Okay, well, it's very interesting. See, the chlorophyll in the plant cell...
Kuwabara's not in school today. I wanted to ask him about the dream. Now here's where it
gets... Yukimura. Keiko Yukimura.
Yes, sir?
Would you come with me? There's something wrong with your mother.
Huh?
Oh, I'm afraid she's
oh, shit.
Herself in this hot weather, Mr. Yukimura.
He's actually not gonna kiss him now.
I think she'll be fine.
Thank you, Doctor. Thank you very much. Keiko, they say she'll be fine. Now let's give her a chance to sleep now.
No, I'm staying right here.
Oh, how unlucky this is. She'll stand at her mother's bedside all night. Yeah. You're the one that needs attention.
You know, between my house burning down, that energy wavelength problem, and now this, it really feels like somebody's out to get me.
Yo, your link up to the spirit world is fully loaded, Yusuke. The only thing left now is the life energy.
Yo, this just makes me want to go to the rec room really bad. Play some arcade games. I'm just stuck here because of COVID.
Listen to me. I don't want you to think I'm weird or anything, but please, please, please just kiss me.
Hey, get off my tail, road trash. Idiot! This arcade just got chilly.
Did you see that? He can't sense me. Now put it together, moron.
Oh no, not the tickle feeling.
He could take a while.
Which I don't have.
Dude.
Hey, are you listening to me? How can you go partying with these weirdos when my life is hanging by a stupid thread? Get off your butt!
You sure can't hold your liquor.
What?
It always gives me gas.
Another round for the ladies!
Wait, they're dudes. What? Is she getting fucking baited? What the hell?
She's practically handcuffed to her mom.
What will you do then? It's about to be 11:45.
Time flies, doesn't it?
I can't let Yusuke give up now. There's got to be a way to. This won't do it. I don't know what will.
Wait, Botan!
Just hang tight. I have an idea that could still make this
also,
work.
Why is Botan only chilling with Yusuke? Does like every single dead person get a Botan in their life?
Yusuke. Huh? Yusuke. You must save him. His time runs out at 12. Remember what you dreamed. It was more than that. Keiko, you must not be afraid.
Did she get possessed? Did Botan?
5 more minutes.
Or Yusuke possess? Oh.
See Keiko when she's an old hag.
The mother was asleep, so she was tuned into the spirit world. I relayed the message through her.
Let's go, baby. Damn, he's really looking like a mom. Also, I don't know why I'm doing this. It's not like I'm providing any interesting commentary. But I want to sort of track my progress while watching a series. Do it, you idiot!
Yusuke!
Keiko!
I knew it would happen, but I stress it. Voice actors are actually really good for the dub.
She didn't make it.
Huh?
Don't give her. I'm back. Hey, go.
Hey, nice kiss.
Oh, you're scared.
Yusuke gets hoes. Is it over already? Oh, okay. First half.
Barely made it. I was holding my breath and everything. Well, I guess this case is over.
Don't be crazy, Botan. This boy's case is only beginning, didn't you know? The real ordeal will be much harder. Let's see how our little Yusuke fares when he's not floating in the sky.
My feet are so heavy, they're stuck to the ground. Man, I love gravity.
Pardon us, sir. Can we borrow a little cash?
You see, we've lost our wallets, and we need to call our moms.
You remember how the golden rule works, don't you?
Just give us all the money you got on, okay?
Are you guys talking to me?
Huh?
I mean, you see me?
Who else would we be threatening, buddy?
Huh?
I can talk trash to people and even touch them. To be alive is a wonderful thing!
How dare you! You can't touch me! Leave him alone. I didn't write to mess with the crazies.
That's fact. Some dude freaking attacked me on the bus.
Who, me?
Indeed.
Alright.
You are born under the influence of an unusual star.
Wait, that's Botan!
Your life energy is somehow different from other people.
You don't say. Maybe I should tell her I've been dead for a couple of weeks. That would throw her.
No, it wouldn't. You have a mission to accomplish, young man. Hmm? Where are you going? I'm not finished.
Yo.
Sorry, but no missions for me. All I'm doing now is some good old R&R.
All those guys are from Ruga Fuji Junior High.
Yeah, they come here all the time now.
I hear they're trying to take over the turf from Kuwabara.
No way. Man, we better get out of here.
If only Yusuke Urameshi were still alive.
These are definitely kids.
Yo.
I see they've been taking advantage.
I either got to watch or read Slam Dunk. This just reminded me of it.
From the way they're sitting, I'd say Four Eyes is their ringleader. What the? That guy's got horns. That's not normal. Oh well, not gonna ruin my day.
Hey, Kuwabara's later than usual.
Yeah.
Also,
he's not gonna come after all.
So what makes you so sure he'll follow your orders, Sakamoto?
Simple, my boys. I'm playing with a loaded deck. And as evidence of his great loyalty, I'm having him steal a comic book from the most guarded store in town and bring it to me.
Oh, give me a break, horn boy. Everybody knows Kuwabara doesn't steal things. It goes against his honor code.
Oh, yeah. Also, I may get the Yu Yu Hakusho manga. I'll try to start collecting it if it's good. So far, it's, like, all right, you know?
Where are you?
She's safe here with me. Now, let's see what you've got there.
I got you several kinds. I didn't know what you liked.
Well, isn't that very interesting, Kuwabara? Didn't know they gave receipts for stealing.
What difference does it make? I got you the comic books. Now give me Aikichi!
Fool, you've missed the point entirely. I was trying to teach you the thrill of stealing things. This is not what we agreed upon. Now, apologize. You heard me. Get on your knees and apologize for being wrong.
Whatever!
Don't push it, Sakamoto!
What is this logic?
Kuwabara, don't! I'm sorry, Sakamoto. I was wrong.
What's that? You were mumbling.
I'm sorry, I was wrong!
Whoa. This Aikichi girl must be something special to make him sink that low.
You're pathetic.
You might as well give us your backbone, too.
I just can't believe you're doing all that for a retarded fuzzball.
Dude!
Aikichi! Please don't hurt her. I'll do anything you want me to do.
That is such a pathetic loser.
What the f- Dude, that's so fucked.
Who are you calling a pathetic loser? Kuwabara would knock your teeth out if you just bite him like a man. It's wrong. Playing off Kuwabara's love for kittens.
You wanna?
You're mad.
why don't you do something terrible? I think you'll find it fun if you do it once or twice. It gives you a thrill like no other.
Boss sure has gotten weird in these last couple weeks, but you gotta admit, he sure is getting the job done. At this rate, we'll rule the whole city soon.
Yeah, Kuwabara's a cinch. I'm just glad that other guy got hit by a car.
Oh yeah, then he just pulls up, whips their ass.
Terrorizing the living is much more entertaining.
Just tell me what you want, Sakamoto. I don't care what, as long as you give me Eikichi.
Good. This will be your last order. Hit your three friends.
What?
They've been staring at me ever since we met. I think it's very rude. So hit them until I say stop. Now, hit them!
No! I could never do that to them!
Dude, he's actually a good guy. Like, he's not a dick.
Eikichi!
Hit them or else say goodbye to your cat.
Just beat Four Eyes.
We can take it. We'll just act like it's Sakamoto hitting us and we'll get him back.
That's right. We owe you anyway.
No! That goes against my code.
You heard him. Kill the cat.
Oh, hell yeah.
Where'd he come
from? Everybody's like, Yorameshi! Oh my god!
Hi.
Hairstyle all of a sudden changed.
It's that guy. It's Yusuke Hirameshi.
You really come back from the dead.
That's right. And I'm in the mood for a relaxing throwdown. Let's fight.
Yo, they're just a whole squad now, dude. This actually feels so good to watch. Like, these moments. Okay, this gives me Harry Potter vibes, this whole tunnel, and My Hero. Devil, what?
I didn't want to talk to you either. You're an embarrassment. And what's with the little horns, huh? Whoa, what the hell is that thing?
What?
You're too big to be a tapeworm. How'd you talk?
He even speaks my language.
His name is Giaki. He is a ruthless criminal, wanted for 5 previous convictions in the spirit world. He burrows into the evil portions of a human soul and makes them do his bidding.
You're the fortune teller from the alley.
Yes, and you've proven to be the one we're looking for. Giaki's very hard to find once he's entered a human. We've been tracking him for weeks, but your instincts helped you catch the criminal before you even knew the crime.
Okay,
you have all that's required to be detective of the spirit world.
That's a fancy title. What do they do?
You'll learn soon enough, Yusuke. The appointment is mandatory.
Whoa, slow down! How the hell do you know my name?
It's Botan.
See, I hope you know mine too.
Botan, it's you!
You see, I knew you'd remember me. It's only been one day.
I'm just waiting for it to get as good as Hunter, man.
Once again, you have surprised me. Beginner's luck, I'm sure. But alas, you passed your test, and since the situation is rather desperate right now, I'm going to commission you. You are, for the moment, the spirit detective of Earth. And no, it's not just a fancy title. You'll get cool powers. I've come up with them myself. As the need arises, Botan will supply you with information on your cases. That won't be easy. I hope you're ready.
Interesting.
Wait!
I'll take this little guy.
For some reason, I just expected it to be so much like Hunter.
You're just gonna leave me like this?
I promise this will all make sense very soon. We'll have so much fun working together.
Well, so much for the good old R&R.
Hey. Shit, better pick up now, baby.
Hey, everybody. Trouble.
Okay, episode 5 is done. Sorry, I watched 2 to 4 by myself. Episode 6, I think I'll watch, record it, or I'll record it. Yeah. Anyways, this is, oh shoot, this is unedited too, so it's super awkward, and you just, yeah. You'll see. Anyways, next episode, for episode 6, I guess the third video of this whole series, I'll show the Killua and Hunter, or Gonki tag. But anyways, thanks for watching. If you did watch the whole way through, sick. If not, that's chill. See you guys in the next one.